instead of cutting through the air or piercing the air, instead it pushes the air down towards the base of the car and then it cuts through the air. So it just minimizes drag and makes the car easier to go through the air. And hopefully we'll get a fast car, a fast time.
The most aerodynamic thing is a bullet, and we tried to base the body mostly on that. And then we came up with our very own front wing, as we are allowed to do according to the rules. And we looked at the rules thoroughly, hours and hours and hours. And then we came up with the car design. It's perfect length, it's perfect weight, it's awesome. This is my third year doing F1. And whenever I come, I'm always nervous, but I always know that we're always going to succeed in some level, even if we don't win anything.
When designing the car, we tried to make it as aerodynamic as possible. We did lots and lots of research on how to make it really aerodynamic.